Here is the front of the building. Next door, across the street, and the Magic Lamp Restaurant. And vacant land next to it. Pretty decent sized parking lot.